everyone, Mana here. And today's question, which I will try to answer in under 2 minutes, comes from one of our clients. And it's, what is the biggest mistake you see brands making that I should absolutely avoid when it comes to influencer marketing? This is an awesome question, and the answer may surprise you. What I often see brands doing is that they jump straight to the hottest social network, whether it's TikTok or Instagram right then, and they start immediately to search for influencers. And then they're surprised that they don't get the results that they're looking for. What's happening there is that there's usually a disconnect between the channel and the goal. So here's an example. If our goal is to get more search traffic to our website, then we need to take a search optimization approach. One of the best ways to do that is to get links back from other websites, websites that are relevant to our topics and ideally have a higher domain authority than ours. Find influencers who are bloggers and work with them to place some content or have them write about you and get a link back from there. Make sure that you align your channels with your goals before you start looking for influencers. I hope this answers your question. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, leave us a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications because that next notification may be an answer to your question. And if you want to learn more about influencer marketing, I wrote a book and I will put the link in the description below. Send me your questions. You can find me pretty much anywhere on social networks at Manamika, M-A-N-A-M-I-C-A. And I will see you back here next time.